of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Ospreys. Today is Monday, September 18th, 2023.
The weather today will be sunny and cloudy.
And warm.
And warm.
For lunch today, we will have corn dog nuggets or quesadillas. Now it's time for the morning meeting.
Hello again, Ospreys. It's me, Mrs. Peedin, with another book talk. Today I'll be sharing one of our new books, I'm Not Missing, written by Cashel Gorley and illustrated by Skylar Hogan. This book is about a dog who decides he is tired and stressed out about having to meet the commands of his owner. He's exhausted from trying to be the best boy, doing tricks, wearing silly costumes, and wearing that cone of shame. So he ended it. He ran away from home to be a lone wolf. I like this book because I love dogs. Obviously, I have three. I also like this book because it made me laugh out loud. My favorite part of the book is when the dog describes having to wear the cone of shame. There was also that time they made me wear the cone of shame. That thing was torture. There were places that needed scratching. Listen, desperate times. Call for desperate measures. I hope you enjoyed today's book talk. Remember, if you'd like to record a book talk, make sure you have an authorized media release form, one that's been signed by a parent, and don't forget to pick up the book talk form from Mrs. Peedin in the library. Have a great day. The choice is yours.